To tell you about right now, a Baltimore City officer injured after being struck on I-83 South. City police say the officer was hit outside of their vehicle while helping a driver. It happened near the Cold Spring Lane exit.
Now, that officer was taken to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. We will continue to follow this story and bring you more information as it becomes available.